Because if you die, you're going to get it worse than you've gotten it now. Those of you who do not follow this message here will suffer the worst. And that means...
I'm part of the union. Yo, I agree.
Thank you. trying to play me out?
Stay away!
A simple excuse me would be nice.
I'm a somebody.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Excuse me. Wasn't necessary. Hitting a girl, that's great.
Let me help it. Make it hard.
Are we just gonna sit here?
What the? Watch it, fuck, she's not.
Damn!
Hello?
Don't try anything stupid.
Your children being exposed to profanity, nudity, bestiality, polygamy, drug or alcohol use, mooning, heavy petting, teabagging, attractive teen girls in bikinis, homosexuality, or science. The Vindication Angel Curse Buster BC. It's time to start editing reality.
It's a green ball. Let the lady please and come. On the Bob, 98.8.
Hey, oh, hey, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm taking my freedom, pulling it off the shelf, putting it on the chain. Yeah.
Like the way you move, mama.
She was your sister, man.
I wore a condom.
You're nearly brim!
Who's me around, man?
It's me out of body.
Come on, tough guy, get out of the car!
Don't fuck with me!
Thank you.
1970s car key party.
This shit is now over.
Drop that gun, jerk off.
You're surrounded. Who got my back?
I'm moving in.
Thank you.
ao treino!
Welcome to Burger Chot. How can I help you? Here you go. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
Yeah.
should be locked up for your own safety.
I'll give up when the swingers win the World Series.
Brucey, you want to take a spin in the heli?
Come pick me up in an hour, bro.
Sounds good. I'll come get you, Brucey. We're going to Mohanet Avenue.
Sure, man, this is the fastest cab in town.
The moment, the Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip.
I'm a supercilious cunt, and now everyone knows it.
Wiz Wireless, do the social vibe.
From Japan to London, Panama, Cuba, República Dominicana, and San Juan, Puerto Rico.
This is the sound of the barrio.
San Juan Sounds.
I'm gonna tap that ass tonight.
Nico, girls, let's get in the chopper! Get in! Yo, go over to the Triangle Building, Nikki. There's some mad shit to show these girls around there. Like you to hang out with me, but there's gotta be more, you know?
How could there be more than that?
You know what I mean, I'm alpha. I'm the hunter-gatherer. I dominate the fucking savannah. Eating wildebeest and fucking all the bitches in the pride, you get me?
No.
I'm a winner, but I'm also spiritual. I feel that deep shit. I listen to, like, trance music and shit. I burn scented candles and I look after my chi. Yeah, that's right, you get that?
Yeah.
Makes a lot of sense, man, a whole lot of sense.
What's up, Bone?
Brucey, it's Nico. I really need you in your helicopter.
Sure, I'm on my way.
Sorry, I need this fight.
Homie, good time. See you soon. And do some crunches, man, for God's sake. Shit.
Lane.
Understood. One time I picked up my parents in this thing. It was pretty embarrassing.
She will be the same without sponsors.
Pregúntale a Napoleón.
Remember the joy.
I won the streetwalking section.
That's right. But at that band, the condom broke. You're gonna die. You're off the show.
Remember the tears of shame. America's next top hooker is coming back to CNT.
It's the show that makes women shake what they've got and leaves them feeling inadequate. We'll never forget this.
I think I just bragged.
Yo, bitch, you better make me my money.
It's America's Next Top Hooker, the reality show that finally judges women purely on their true merits. The Liberty Tree says this moves feminism into a different century.
Nobody's a better hoe than me. All you hookers is dead.
America's Next Top Hooker, coming soon to CNT. Can reality TV ever get any better?
I'm so tired of this.
San Juan Sounds.
Yo necesito.
Esta noche tú y yo vamos a hacer maldades, aunque tu novio se pare.
Vamos a hacer maldades, dale papi, vamos a hacer maldades.
What? Que yo te acorrale.
How could you be so stupid?
Here we go now. Vamos a seguir con la música más encendida toda la tarde. D.Y.
I can't get any closer than this, so I have to drop you off right here. Sorry, cut.
Drinking away.
northbound in the
white like truck. Usually after dinner. Stop doing that, would you?
The Soviets will perform his premier reduction live in space, or so he claims. We will stay with this story. Meanwhile, we spoke to nightclub impresario Larissa Slala about her newest Algonquin venture. It's called Anna. It's going to be the
Thank you.
stuff like open-minded liberals and spreading unsubstantiated slurs about it. Okay? No, Independence Day, you know, I like to find a nice Indian casino and celebrate by trying to steal their shit again. That's what I'm into. Traditional values. Kim, on line two.
No, really concerns me about America? The educational system. First of all, the liberals are making our children learn things like geography. Who cares where the terrorists come from? If our children know about other countries... spent teaching them about America's superiority. We don't need geography to kill terrorists.
If I had all the time in the world that I've wasted on explaining things to women... Here, let me explain something to you, all right? Public education is another lie. Okay, you see it in the book, they're teaching us science. But science is good when it teaches you how to turn a million ungrateful foreigners into glass. That I'm giving a thumbs up to, okay? That's a great discovery. But don't tell me that anything that I do causes a problem. How do I hear that? Because you're the problem. For minorities, okay? I don't care if they are the ones serving it. They shouldn't get it for free. Okay, we've got a live terror sighting. Hello, you're on the Richard Nixon Show.
Yeah, I'm on the train, and I see a guy who's a terrorist. This guy's really suspicious.
Okay, good. Well, what's he doing?
He's sitting there reading some religious shit.
Okay, now how can you tell this shit's religious? What is it? What's going on with it?
I'm sure it is.
Doctors living on the edge, so we don't have to.
We'd like to help you, lady.
Shirley, you haven't got insurance.
Help!
Get out of here, deadbeat!
It's a relaxing home entertainment drama for the whole family. Thursday nights at 9, 8 Central on CCC.
WKTT, the most patriotic news source in America.
WKTT.
No fucking way!
Justice is a game. Just like a game where you play doctor, and the other boy takes advantage of you, and you block it out for years. It takes money to play the game right. And if you run out of money, you run out of justice and straight into therapy.
In this court, I'm the law. I'm Judge Grady. And this is Just for Unjust.
The full respected drama of a court show.
I'm the mother of his son.
That doesn't mean you can't get some on the side.
The injustice of a American court.
Somebody give me head and I'll be charged.
The tension of a desperate network trying to stave off its own self-imposed death rattle by making a mockery of our justice system.
But he put me in a wheelchair, and I've got to save the world in the next half hour, including commercials.
I'm tired of your fix-out stories. How am I supposed to believe you lost your land? Now get on out of here, Lieutenant, before I push you down the stairs myself.
All packed together with the incredible excitement of a game show.
Okay. You have 10 seconds to tell the truth, or you'll be set on fire.
This isn't fair!
Welcome to American justice, lady.
This is Just or Unjust with Judge Grady. It's the hard world of radio justice. Real plaintiffs and defendants in a radio court of law.
Sure thing. We'll be there in no time.
Let's get out of here.
You asked for it.
Can you explain yourself?
Your Honor,
shit.
That female is crazy.
Yeah. Sounds like the truth to me. Court is adjourned.
Hey, you're not even gonna hear my side of it?
Oh, well, shit. We got some time to kill. Why not? Approach the bench, Miss Allen.
Okay, yes, Your Honor.
Now sit on my lap.
Okay.
There. Isn't that better? Now tell me what happened to you, baby, while I stroke your back.
Well, I was together with LeVar for a year, and he started acting real crazy. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, woman, calm down. I'm soothing you. It's part of the legal process. Now, Mr. Davis.
Yes, Judge Grady. I mean, we were together for a while. She was fine, she carried herself well, and she's got big arms, if you know what I mean.
She sure does. I'm feeling them right now. Hold still, girl.
But she's evil and a cheater. She scratched my
My wife. Shoes and handbag. That's all she cares about.
You scratched his truck? His new accountancy truck.
Stay away from me.
The man who works in an office by so he can feel like a man again. What kind of woman scratches a man's truck? That's his manhood you're scratching. The very essence of his masculinity.
He sits outside my house all times of the night. He's out there in the morning watching me. I go to the store, he's peering at me through Sprunk bottles on aisle 7.
I'm not a stalker, Your Honor. Not after my last conviction. I'm just trying to get some information.
Hey,
these are fact-finding missions.
What kind of information?
Like who she's screwing so I can kill him.
You see, Your Honor? He's psychotic. He's... Hey, what are you why are you touching my hair?
It sure is lovely. So tell me, Mr. Davis, what did you do then?
Well, I was really mad about my truck, so I went to my quiet place after my yoga class, meditated, deep breathing, and... Then I kinda accidentally beat all the windows out of her car with a baseball bat, peed in the front seat, slashed the tires, and took a dump in the air filter.
You shit in the air filter? Give it up, my man. That's cold.
Yeah, so every time she turns on the air conditioner, her car smells like my shit.
That's right. That's right. That's ingenuity right there. That's what got us out of the primordial soup and into luxury condos with plasma TVs and robotic dogs. Good going. I like your style. Now see, girl, that's why you are the undisputed weaker sex and we are humiliating you on the radio. Name one woman wrestler who's any good. Name the first woman on the moon. Ah, trick question. Name one woman pro football player. How many women wrote Shakespeare's plays? Answer me, you can. And you are gonna have to go through life as the weaker sex. I mean, tell me, girl, did you deserve all this?
No, I mean, he owes me. He's got a good job, and I had his child.
You two have a baby?
Yes, Your Honor, we did, but I tried to do the right thing and push her down the stairs.
I've had it
like
with chicks.
Lap
dancing, that's all they're good
she
for.
Had it anyway. Then I tried to sell it on the internet.
Good deal. Miss Allen?
He acted like he isn't the father. I had to do everything on my own. I didn't sleep for 6 months.
You're a terrible mother. I can tell by listening to you.
But I love my son.
When I met her, I was 24. She said she was 23, but she was really 13.
No, I didn't. I told you I was 13.
Well, they sound alike.
You told me it was okay because you were from South Carolina.
How do I know it's my baby anyhow?
The DNA test says so.
What is DNA? I've never seen it, and I'm an accountant. How are you gonna believe in something you can't see? I can't see the wind.
Ain't that the truth? I ain't never seen DNA or stem cell. Or a law degree, for that matter. I'm gonna have to retire to my quarters and think about this.
Judge Grady has taken Miss Allen back to his quarters to discuss his decision. Let's talk to a few people in the courtroom audience. Sir, what do you think? Who's in the right here?
He really has a lot of explaining to do. He pushed her down the stairs. That's no way to get rid of a girlfriend.
And what about you, ma'am?
I'm gonna try that thing with the air filter.
We'll be back after this on Just or Unjust.
WKTT. Because I love my country, and if you don't, fuck you and your fat wife. WKTT 1066. Talk radio for people who are always right.
We're back on Just or Unjust with a case of the scratch truck and the underage fuck. Judge Grady is back in the courtroom with his decision.
Okay, all rise. Please be seated. Now rise again. Now get down.
Hear ye.
Yeah, that's right. This portion of Just or Unjust is brought to you by America's Next Top Hooker on CNT. Okay, you know how this works.
Here we are. Thank you very much.
The defendant and the plaintiff have to play it.
on his face.
Like, what happened?
Give me one of those. Thanks.
Almost no face me, guaranteed.
Your parents were right. Stay calm, man. Just run away.
Today, so you can experience the future. With Liberty City Cryogenics, you'll be placed in suspended animation.
You motherfuckers think you're too good for these!
Hey, Einstein! Out of the way!
Send immediately.
Where you want to go?
Frozen in time, waiting for a better future before the weekend's out.
Live forever.
So, can you take me to Bus Lane?
Hold on, I'm hauling ass!
With a song called Heavy Tune.
almost, almost over. Can't get you any closer, buddy. I'm going to have to take this.
Television finally gets manly again. Baz Rutten.
I don't believe that iPhone. Oh, no. Because Boss believes that an eye for two eyes. Or better yet, an eye for two eyes and an ear and a spleen. And maybe a new shirt because this one is covered in entrails. Take that! Who wants to knife fight with me in the audience?
Baz Rutten.
Dad! Dad, I hit a home run! Dad?
Just a second.
Dad?
Look, can't you see I'm tapping out an email to work?
But it's Saturday! All you care about is your email! That's why Mom is fucking your best friend! Thank you.
sending these messages while our country goes down the toilet.
It's a dark cyber future. A radioactive plant has merged with a robot and is on a tail of destruction. And only a hot teen Japanese schoolgirl can save humanity by sleeping with it. But she's got to hunt down her dead ninja parent and deal with the coming of age innocence of being a hot teen girl.
My mistake.
Tsunami series continues. It's the hit anime film of the year.
Princess Robot Bubblegum.
Fully dubbed in English from Japanese.
Make a love like a crush gun.
Princess Robot Bubblegum and the horny radioactive plant. In trendy theaters now.
Thank you. Category 5 hurricane could be heading this way. Major damage and flooding could be expected, but it isn't. Right now it's sunny. Worst case scenario weather, I'm Julie McCafferty.
Time.